Welcome back to One Season on KCCI. You know, most of the rivalries we cover feature teams in the same classification, not the case on Highway 5, where Class 1A Pleasantville faces Class 3A Carlisle each season. It's Central Iowa's version of David versus Goliath.
Highway 5 rivalry. We've played this ever since I can remember.
It's just been a great rivalry between two communities that are really pretty friendly.
It seems like everyone you know around town has played the game and have their own stories, and you like to make your own stories about it.
I remember being a little kid going over watching us play Carlisle.
Anybody that thinks this side's gonna win, stand right over here.
Back when they were in 2A, they had a great program.
You're just gonna point to who you're going to.
Coach Hoekstra's really making some strides now that they're in 3A. We know we've had a great program in 1A, and it's a tremendous challenge for us to go up there and play them.
I think people get caught up in the fact of the 3A, 1A thing, but they've got kids that are bigger than our kids.
They're a small school and they don't have the best talent, but they play hard. It's kind of like us.
This game means the world to me.
This team is one heartbeat. That's how you win football games. That's how you are successful in life. You know, people ask me, why does Pleasantville 1A play Carlisle 3A? And I say, bring them on. Gentlemen, I was reminded today I lost a former player. I was reminded how fragile life is. You're not going to ever have this chance again to play Carlisle. You're not going to have this chance again. So you might as well make the most of it. You might as well make the most of this opportunity. You'll never have this chance September 7th, 2007 again. This is a great football program. This is a great football rivalry with Carlisle. Let's make it a rivalry again. Let's make it a true rivalry again.
Let's go win!
Here you go, Wayne! Nice job! That's a good series! Option! Option! Take care of your responsibility.
Don't you dare let up! Don't you dare!
It's 7-0, but I don't care! You prove yourself over 48 minutes. You got to rise to the occasion in the second half. The cream's got to come to the top. Come on, hustle off, wait. Let's go, let's go. You keep your head up, keep your head up. Let's go. Tailback's moving. That tailback's moving on touchdown play. Starting right now, you got to fight for your life. Don't make any excuses. Let's go. Coach, good luck. I don't know how long the rivalry can continue in terms of their growth and as compared to our size, but certainly it pays the bills. You can't let one game determine your season, because a whole new season starts next week. This is a tough game. It's a great rivalry, but it's done. It is done. Now you gotta move on.
Now, as far as we know, this rivalry between these two great teams, Pleasantville and Carlisle, will continue despite their difference in classifications. And who knows, Andy, maybe next year we'll see Pleasantville hoisting the trophy down at Pleasantville.
Certainly be a great moment for the Trojans and their fans. And speaking of great moments, we want to send a congratulations out to the boys from Cal. The Cadets didn't get their first win while we were covering them, but a couple of weeks later, they broke that long losing streak. Congratulations to them.
And we have one more thank you to send out, and it's the KCCI photojournalist Spencer Vaughn. Each week he was there before the game, after the game, and had the camera right in those coaches' faces, just how we like it.
We certainly could not have done this without him. And we want to thank you very much for joining us for this edition of One Season. We'll be back next year for the 2008 series, 1 week.
This is going to be knock them down, smack them in the mouth, smash mouth football.
It's going to be in dog fight. We got to get after it. Let's go, baby.
Put your Trojan Warriors out there. Gonna go out and win. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah.
Never get tired. Let's have some fun. Here we go.
on. They came right down the fight, and you have fear in your eyes.
Hit him low, hit him hard, jack him up, and hit him hard, okay?
Looking downfield, he's going to lob the long one to Waskow, and it's intercepted.
Got the football, we're going crazy here.
Another way to throw the ball!